All right, today we're checking out the Bee Gees. We listened to the song More Than a Woman. Let's get into it. Songs that get me in trouble.
Why?
Because okay, if it's a song like this, let's say I like a song that has this kind of vocals,
okay,
then when I sing along you get mad.
Oh, but you know I don't know, I think
she literally gets mad.
I think this one, I think it'll be good. You should try it.
I stop singing. Oh, that's terrible.
I don't say that. Yes, quite.
Okay, what do you say?
That's what you think.
Okay,
because you could just tell by my energy that I'm just like,
no, you said it a couple times.
I'm just a little bit like,
I mean, you're probably right. I probably would not want someone like me singing a song that I like sing along with it either.
I mean, yeah, but this is good. I like it. I love it. Aw, it's so, ooh, it's so like warm and squishy. You know what?
What?
There's something so like comforting about 70s music. I have no idea. Okay, I don't understand this because I wasn't around then. You know what I mean? But it's something so, it's almost like the time, it's like a time when people kind of like had boundaries and they like respected each other's boundaries. You know what I mean? Like just the energy I get from 70s music is like, people are like expressing themselves and how they feel, but they're not trying to like speak on behalf of everyone in a certain group. You know what I mean? It's It's like, this is how I feel. This is my heart. This is what I, you know, what I'm saying to you. But then it's like, I'm not trying to like group you into like my, you know, like it's hard to explain this. It's just
I
a
get
feeling.
What you're saying. That does happen modern day. What you're saying, didn't happen back then?
I don't know. I don't know if it happened or didn't happen, but I'm saying that it's comforting to listen to 70s music because it just feels like, it feels like almost like safe. Like it almost feels like just people have established like boundaries and like, you know, who they are, what they're about and whatever. And it's like, I respect that you have your own boundaries. Like you have your own, it's just a feeling. I don't know.
Okay.
I don't know how to explain these things, but I mean, just part of, it seems like part of that era was just like genuine self-expression. Like, I don't really care if you agree with me or you agree with me or whatever. Like, this is me and this is my heart, you know?
How'd you like this one?
I liked it. I liked the Bee Gees a lot. This one was, it was like kind of romancy. It was kind of like, you know what I mean? Kind of like chivalrous sounding, you know what I mean? Kind of courting and like the chase and like, I don't know. It was nice. Warm and squishy. What about you?
Oh, it was cool. It was straight.
I love, and the falsetto, like honestly.
It had a good feel to it.
Yeah. This is one of those bands with like a voice that like, to me, it's like Axl. But it's like, I instantly liked it. You know what I mean? Axl's grown on me. Like, Guns N' Roses has grown on me. But it's definitely, like, the voice I could see if it perturbs people or people really like it or whatever. You know what I mean?
I'm getting more used to their high-pitched singing.
Yeah.
Like, their style.
Yeah. I like it a lot. I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? What do you know? Me and my boys on the road. Here we go. Tell me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.